mixed pointer. We were on vacation in Mani, and we saw her while we were walking Scratch. It took us 2 weeks to manage to grab her. She had one place that she was hiding, and she was going out only when Scratch or other dogs were coming. Otherwise, she was going out during the night that no one was walking or there weren't any noises. Mani is a rough place. Most of the people there are hunters. So the dogs that they are afraid or they are not good for hunting, they abandon them normally on mountains. So I think that because she was fearful and she wouldn't be able to hunt, they just abandoned her in that village. The only thing that stopped her from being frightened is when she sees birds. Then she points and forgets everything around her. The other thing that she loves is to chase flies in the apartment. So if anyone adopts her, they won't have problems with flies. Like now, she's trying to find the flies. We assume that she's not more than 8 months, so she's still a puppy. The crate helps her feel safer inside the house. When we have guests, sometimes she may bark at them, but it's only for the first 2-3 minutes. And when the guests sit and goes near them and smells them, after that she's okay. When we go out for a walk, she's really afraid of other people. She's not aggressive, but she can stay still or she pulls in order to come back home. The look in her eyes reminds me of another dog that I brought from Annie. Her name was Beauty, and unfortunately she died at the age of 11 years old. She has an innocence in her look, but she's also curious, also she's afraid of the world. But the thing that she tries to learn, that is what I love about her. And I hope that one day she will overcome her fears and that she will be able to explore the world. She's very energetic because of her age and her breed, but because she's afraid when we go out, I believe that she needs time in order to trust and feel safe with someone and in the house. We already started with a trainer to take her out for walks 3 times per week. I believe that soon we will have more results and she will be not so fearful. But she needs time for sure. Time and patience. But now she will be back at the
other time. Yeah, she did.